I am back.
Yeah, this pistol I've got is actually pretty fucking good.
Huh. Just clipped his ear. What the fuck is the talent on this gun? Ah, vindictive.
What?
I was talking to myself. Kind of in the mood for Siege now.
Aye.
Let's do a couple missions on here first. Then I can justify Siege.
Yeah. I'm gonna try Warzone again. I wanna try what it's like on PC. Funny. You can't reverse stream, can you? Like, use your Xbox to stream.
No. You just made me fucking think about that then.
That's annoying. Because if you do it, then you have to. Rainbow Attack.
Why would you reverse stream?
Yeah, but you're not going to stream on the same device unless you've got two PCs. Wait. Why don't you choose your laptop to stream from?
I knew that was coming!
Well, I'm just saying, you've got a fucking set extra PC sat there. You're just using extra resources to stream from the PC you came from. That's what most streamers do. Is just stream from a different PC.
I am well aware about dual streaming. I do talk to Brain. Who, by the way, is a fucking madman.
Why?
Guess how much he donated?
How much?
Oh, hi Brain. I didn't realise you're still here.
Don't fucking say it. How much did he donate?
$100.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, thanks, Brain.
Which is about 80 quid.
Not quite that.
And he's a certified mad lad.
Hmm.
Right, come on, then.
Yeah, mad lad. Mad lad level unlocked.
Yeah, right, let's go blow some shit up. I kind of want to do Discovery Raid again, but we'll be grouped up with idiots.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on. Have you actually done Discovery Raid yet?
Nope. I think so.
Genius. Thank you very much. Yeah, yeah. Whatever, Brain. Just because you're trying to take over the world. Spirit, please tell me you remember Pinky in the Brain cartoons.
Yes.
Well, this is Brain. Trying to take over the world. Anyway, have you done Discovery Raid yet?
No.
In that case, I'm gonna fucking group us into Discovery Raid. No, Discovery Raid's actually fun. What are you laughing about?
Blacktop to Washington National Airport to bring in troops, equipment, supplies, and God knows what else.
They literally
we
just
need to shut down this operation if we're gonna have Rain, any chance of countering these
help.
Assholes.
Fuck off. Need help from you.
The bird?
Yes.
You have received an invite to a raid group.
Brain, I'm going to share something to you.
You have left the group. Joined raid group.
Actually, I'll send it in your Discord. What channel should I put it in? WTF stuff. That's it. This is what Spirit just sent me.
And he says you can just see it on my screen. Or my end. Any messenger is broken at the moment, so it doesn't surprise me.
Put it down!
No, I might even take it as a broad with me.
That's like, did I just mishear you?
That I might take it as a broad with me.
Oh, I thought you said I might take it abroad with me.
Yeah, good fucking luck going through airport security.
I mean, technically you can.
I mean, I know, but...
You just have to put it in check-in. Check-in luggage is it? What's the luggage that goes in the underbelly? And there. Underbelly of, helicopter? No. Aeroplane.
yeah, check-in luggage.
Yeah. Stick it in checked-in. Make sure that there's a note and the instruction manual to prove...
The fact that you shake the bag and you just... What?
Make sure that there's a note explaining that it's airsoft and the instruction manual to prove, and it should
be
fine.
Coming out.
Fuck. Bet you heard that fine.
Yeah, I heard that actually. Wasn't kidding either.
This is what I have to put up with all the time.
Oh, God, it's not my goddamn fucking pie.
Hi, Danny.
English.
Shut up.
Woof.
You just say woof.
No.
I heard woof.
I'm not a fucking dog.
I definitely heard woof.
You need to get your fucking ears checked out, mate.
I mean, I'm already colourblind.
Yeah, okay, you're going fucking deaf next as well, okay.
So, what'd you say? Come on, you set me up for that one.
No, I'm just laughing at the casualty, is that it?
What am I watching?
Sorry, what?
I said, what am I watching?
I don't know, what are you watching?
Some stupid thing that's in Claws' server. That's adorable. Question. Answer. If I guess going div 2, I was going to use it. Huh? If I get a skin on division 2 for one character, I'm going to use it on the other. I honestly don't know. I've only just come back to the game after fuck knows how long. The best person to ask would probably be Lucifer on Twitter. Or like, just any of the Division players on Twitter. Also, fuck me, matchmaking is taking forever. Spirit, leave the raid.
How the fuck do we do that?
highlight your name, and then you'll be able to leave Raid.
Oh, okay.
Left, Raid group.
Oh shit, wrong button. Why is invite everyone to game turned off in party chat? That's just fucking ridiculous. What are you laughing about? You fucking hyena.
Oh, fucking hell.
I hate you.
Another agent has joined your group.
With a fucking passion, I hate you.
Cunt.
I know you are.
So we're going after the outcast leader, huh?
Black Tusk have occupied the Washington National Airport to bring in troops, equipment, supplies, and God knows what else. We need to shut down this operation if we're gonna have any chance of countering these assholes.
You have been invited to a raid group.
Except this one.
You have left the group. You have joined a raid group.
Hey, players in group. Wait.
Just gotta wait for two more. Unless Dave, I can't say that fucking name.
English motherfucker, do you speak?
Nine.
Oh yeah, another news. I might get my track done. Oh, running up.
Oh, yes, yes, yes! Come on, raid group's open. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Pillock. Oh wait, that's the game lounge, not the nightclub. Loading, loading, loading.
Loading, loading, loading.
Right, Discovery Raid is probably one of my favorites.
Communication relay, offline.
Yeah, where the fuck is everyone?
Oh.
They're all loading in.
A mortar team is on standby to soften up the perimeter so you can get through.
Right, let's go.
Be ready to move.
Shoot anything that moves.
The first barrage is on its way!
I didn't mean us.
They've got some kind of active protection system intercepting our mortar rounds. Only a few got through.
Shit. You have to push through, Agent. This is our one shot of this place.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult.
Oh, yeah. Especially since I'm squishy as fuck. communication with all the 8 players.
Hmm. Oh yeah.
But I did the Discovery raid non-stop with my uncle.
Big guy.
When we were down in London. Alright, I'm pushing up to the orange stairs. Down or not, focus on that dog. Oh, there's still some people out. Oh shit, it's the machine gunner. You know it's gonna be a bad day for you when 8 people just spin around and start blasting you.
Yeah, you. At that point, you pretty much.
Unusual energy signature detected.
I've never seen readings like this. Looks like it's coming from the terminal.
Guy in America who
get in there
a gun out in a gun
source.
Shop and tried robbing the place.
No.
He got shot 15 times. None of the employees shot him. It was all the people shopping shot him. For them, it was just legal range day. Right, open fire.
Kind of high-tech defensive system. See if you can put it out of commission.
Defense system node disabled.
We got
defense system node disabled.
Sure, how do I disable it again? I forgot how to disable it.
Defense system node disabled. Defense system node disabled.
Oh shit, heavy, heavy, heavy. Right. When he's targeting you, wait for someone to get on a turret and then get in front of them.
Right.
you'll know when you're targeted. Hey Spirit, cover me. Right, get on. I need someone to get on a turret. Hop up. Ow.
No.
I blast him. Better be quick. Actually, I need to do the same. Fuck. I can't hear the sound of gunshots. Spirit, get in the green circle. I'm getting targeted. On its way out too, I think.
Dead agent needs assistance. Immediate medical assistance.
Ow. Why have we got no one on ADS control? Right. On turret. Oh shit, he's after me. And I have no shields. Quick, shoot, shoot, shoot. Did the game just glitch?
Vital signs critical. Agent down.
Alright, who's got him? Full of clowns. Why is it taking so long for us to kill him? He should have been dead by now.
Yeah, I know.
Trap them between us.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Oh, there's ammo boxes. Actually, speaking of, I should probably get some ammo. Where are the ammo boxes, actually?
Yeah, up there.
Oh, here's one.
Yeah.
Up in 41. John, I'm gonna switch to my M60. Where the fuck is it?
I'm not dead.
Oh fuck, I sold it. I need to take the fucking ACOG off that. Why the f- No, it wasn't even an ACOG.
Was just a prototype.
Okay, he's dead.
The hangar and see if you can dig up cargo manifest.
Pick up the stuff.
We need to know what else Black Tusk has brought in.
Airsoft version's okay, the real gun is a bit iffy.
I don't know the real gun. I'll
leave them. Right, we're gonna have drones coming at us in a second.
And the gun look quite look like a Mycroft in a star, also kind of.
Access point detected.
Oh no, I remember this bit.
Patch into that terminal and see what we can find.
Transfer complete.
There's a lot of data to sift through here. This is gonna take a few minutes.
Hostile radio intercepted.
The division are on site. Do not, repeat, do not let them touch that plane.
Anything they want to protect is something we should be concerned about. Check out that plane.
That's dangerous.
Yeah, have fun. Happy hunting.
That's reassuring.
It should be. Why is it not? There you go.
Toxic gas detected.
Oh fuck. Who's after me? Dizzy. Say happy hunting, right?
Yeah.
Toxicity at critical levels.
Fucking rocket.
can't see. Both of them are on us. Group 2 even.
My fucking controller back. I'm gonna have to go in a minute because I'm not getting any vibration when I get throttling. It's putting me off. It's really annoying. And I don't have a spare controller either.
Please don't go until after we finish this.
I can't shoot shit.
If anything, no vibration should be better.
But it's not.
Ooh, a Tommy gun.
Going off this data Isaac transmitted, Razorback must be the new mobile weapon system Black Tusk brought in. It's definitely some kind of vehicle, but there's no mention of its intended combat role. Well, we should blow it the fuck up regardless.
Ooh, carbine. Ooh, a carbine 7. Burst. Fuck. New one. The rest of the shit there, I'm not to take low level crap.
No, I honestly think that the default game for main missions should be 8-man groups.
Great. More fun that way.
Head through baggage handling.
It's a bit overwhelming though. I'm not gonna lie.
Or at least give us matchmaking for normal raids.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Agree.
Weasel isn't responding. Assume he's dead. Copy that. All elements be ready for contact.
I'm going straight for the elevator. Oh shit, it worked. Basically, there's stuff in the elevator that you want to pick up. And I can also wait out the battle. Until it's safe for me.
Wow. Of course I spawned on the fucking big guy.
Well, there's a big guy still. Oh shit, there's still a dog.
Okay, this gun is like kind of burst, but then you can hold down the trigger and it fires. You know, see?
What gun are you using?
I think it's the Carbine 7 I just picked up.
Oh, right. Anyway, get into the elevator.
Three bullets.
Go pick up your stuff from the elevator. Ready for anything.
Where's the elevator?
Right where I'm shooting.
Oh no.
I think he heard you when you said, where's the elevator? Because he just fucking came down and pointed.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Like, he's actually been real fucking helpful. Oh, right. This part of the mission. Just stay here. Stay right here.
Right.
Trust me. You will not regret it.
Are you just saying that because you know I'm going to die?
Oh, no, no, no. Trust me. You want to stay there.
I didn't even see what this Carbine 7 actually has on it. Plus 9 sort of damage, plus 9 health.
Atomic security systems activated.
Every 3 worth 3 reloads from the empty max creature fake makes magnifies
people. Dogs are out.
Dude, let the dogs out. Wait. Sorry, I can help it.
Rogue explosive Sigma mine.
I've got 70 rounds in it.
Agent down.
Right, shoot the dogs.
Oh my god, someone has fucking played Boston Dynamics song.
Get down!
Ironically enough, it's called Buddy.
Massive overcharge detected.
Right, we need to kill him.
I love this digital scope on this gun, because this digital scope I can just sit from a fucking distance and just full auto enemies, and it doesn't even bounce that much. At all, really.
Okay, that was a lot quicker than I expected. Because normally we get stuck on dogs.
Yeah. It's all giving me like, like 499 stuff.
All secondary systems online.
Oh, I want at 76%. High.
Anticipate full combat readiness in T minus 60 seconds. We cannot lose this airport.
Oh, right. Come
this
to me.
Ends here.
No,
okay.
Over here.
Shooting. Ooh.
Yeah, that box.
What does it give me?
Parts and shit.
Oh, alright.
Don't forget to get your parts from the burger section. Right, Spirit. This is the part where you need to listen to me very carefully.
Hey.
You're gonna wanna fucking hide.
Yeah.
And also, some idiots just aggroed them.
Getting off the turret.
Right, drop.
Wreck that fucking thing, Agent.
Serious trauma detected. Agent, out of action.
Alright, Spirit. Come with me.
Where are you?
I'm up to the left. Up to the right. Up the stairs. Right, you're gonna take over watch here. I'm going to the yellow stairs just across.
Alright. Let's go, because I have my doom first. Like, this fucking big enemies are four, so it's fucking brilliant.
Yeah. Well, when you're new to this game, when you're new to this bit, Overwatch is your best job.
You know what the most ridiculous thing about the digital stuff is? If you zoom in all the way, the actual, you know the number text, which is damage?
Yeah.
It's so fucking big that on the fucking scope you can't actually see what you're shooting at.
Oh, right.
It's quite funny, actually.
If a guy comes up to the, missile bit in front of you, fucking shoot it. Alright, there's also a swarm. Oh shit. If we don't... Oh phew, he is dead.
Yeah.
I was about to say, if we don't kill Boomer soon, we're all gonna be dead. And yes, his fucking name is Boomer.
I know.
Such a Boomer name.
Who's his name? At least it's not her, and at least they're not in the name of Karen.
Isn't it Kyle?
They're not, I don't know what the female equivalent for that is.
You mean a male?
Yeah, male.
95% sure it's Kyle. I really shouldn't be in the front lines.
Nor should I.
You're not in the front lines, you're in the fucking Overwatch.
No, I'm not.
You should have been!
Hmm.
Why are you not up on Overwatch?
We're not fucking down here, because I won't get much action. I thought you were done.
On you.
There you go.
No, I'm getting stuck though.
Agent vital signs, zero.
Oh, I'm dead. Or not. Someone's just revived me. Awesome.
Hmm.
Yeah, this will do.
This gun is like not the most high damage, but it has minimal bat recoil.
So there's a bit of a trade-off there.
Yeah. But it does have a pretty high rate of fire.
Down range.
Yeah.
So in a way, all the guns are sort of balanced.
Hmm. Yeah.
Oh, cool, I do have normal grenades on it. Oh, right. There are going to be weak points at the front and back. You're going to want to shoot them. Most of the way there, I think.
Yeah.
Because this is the final section. It's just a long ass section.
Also, though, you do go through fucking ammo a lot. This gun.
Oh, yeah, that will happen.
It's just aggressive fire.
Speaking of ammo, I need to grab some.
Right by me.
There's some right by me as well.
Ammo, my ammo.
I haven't seen Boomer in a while.
No.
And the swarm is up. Ow. Oh fuck, we didn't do it in time.
Any what in time?
Right, once we activate the generators, it's 1 minute to shoot, to get into the body, to grenade it, and right. Then to shoot it out. Okay, all generators will be active momentarily.
Alright. I'm gonna make AK.
10-4.
Vital signs critical. Agent out of action.
God damn it, why do I never learn?
Thank you.
We didn't do it in time again. Why does it not let me revive? Oh, I didn't know there's a number of revive kits now.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna... Oh, fuck it. Oh.
Fuck my ammo.
Welcome to my life.
Come on, burn through ammo, motherfucker. I need Lone Star. Why, Ubisoft, why?
Fuck. Can't modify my skills. What generator isn't active? Oh. Gen 1.
Ow.
Oh, fucking Boomer. We didn't take him out.
Fuck. This is annoying. Thing is, like, I wouldn't mind the nonsense of it if I get used to it, but if I keep going in and out.
Hmm.
Like, it's kind of like hanging him out, it's really annoying.
Sex. Right, switch to game chat. Which idiot ran in without talking? Second thoughts, don't switch to game chat.
Yeah.
No one has a fucking mic. Game's not working now.
Why? What's happening?
It wasn't letting me deploy my fucking restorer.
You're up there.
Yeah.
Come over there.
No, don't come over here. Don't. You need to stay up there.
Bro, if I cannot get into action here, I'm wondering how
deploy it.
Have a good target.
Oh fuck. Okay, swap. You wanna be up on stairs? You can take stairs and I'll take what you're on.
Yeah. Okay, I wanna.
I'm because it's more of a protected up there and I can't fucking repair my armor.
Yeah, I'm quite spongy. I've got a problem there. I'm not spongy, but I'm quite
drones here. Yep, that happens. On your six.
Yep. Oh no, I didn't want to jump over it. Found me somehow.
Can't help you.
I'm good.
Still can't quite work out. Fuck, that's apparel. Still can't work out why that's not working. Ow, fuck. Oh, okay, I think I glitched it out.
Glitched what?
My skills.
Who manages that?
Fucked if I know. Yeah, it's meant to be locked, so you can't change skills.
But that's a lot of fucking drones.
Yep, welcome to my lab. Nothing but drones and some bones. It's called droning and boning. I wish I wasn't so fucking squishy.
Yeah.
Perfect. Damn it, come on guys. Away.
I hate this spot.
Hits. You just say you hate that spot.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
I told you. Fuck, I keep getting stuck on the stairs. Helps when you have a turret. Yeah, I agree. Because normally it would have been done by now.
Piece of game, something's probably fucking broken.
No, it's not broken, we just have an incompetent team.
Down.
Yep, that was Boomer.
I'm
starting
to
annoy too. Please tell me this is juice.
Too fucking repetitive and the teammates are stupid.
Mm-hmm. Rainbow?
Just kind of, I don't know. I'll go watch YouTube for a bit and I might come back on.
Alright, but I'm leaving.
How long did you say we were taking up the stream? Our stream up to?
6 AM.
Yeah, so I might go off for an hour and then go back.
Alright. Actually, I need to test Rainbow, see if it actually works now.
Because
I was getting error code zeros.
Alright, I think what I might do is next time we do, I'm gonna make myself like a timetable.
See what game so time is... you're on.
Well, no. So I make myself a certain maybe like 2 hours of game, or I'll have a break and come back, or you know, 3-4 hours, whatever.
Yeah.
And have say an hour break depending on time, etc.
Well, next time, if we do something like this again, we will be more prepared.
Clear for transport at Kenley College.
Yeah.
Entering safe area.
All this help.
Exactly. Alright then. Switching to CGS.
Okay, tell me.
That also means I need to switch to this mic. Right, sound off. Who's still in chat? What even is that error code? I'm going to Google it. So I'm timing out. Interesting. I think it is just my internet unable to vote.
SAs. Okay, so coastline's still in. I was kind of hoping for a new map this season. No, not this season, this year. But I don't think they are doing another map. No siege for me then. Oh, that's new. Let's see what multiplayer games I do have installed. Sure, fuck, I'm playing War Thunder. Or not, it's not gonna fucking load, is it? Of course it needs an update, even though it just fucking updated. Face? That doesn't need an update, does it? Everything's gonna need a fucking update. Yep. Bet I'm gonna try and load up Minecraft and it's going to need an update. Well, surprisingly enough, I can load Minecraft. I think Minecraft's just frozen. Oh, wait. No, it hasn't. I don't want it to load my profile. I want it to load my map. Thank you.
Press T, return, or controller D-pad right to open chat.
stream it. I'm not sure if it'll work with my internet though. I think this is how you do it, to be able to extend it further out. You just do one extra block. Or is it two? I don't even have a building block at hand, because I don't know where the fuck it's gone. Oh no, it was like this thing. Thank you.
We weren't ever need that many. And then. Well, at least it's good to be prepared. Down it goes. Are they not optimized for wood fit? It's not. That wasn't the plan. Thank you. That could have ended badly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.